Hello? Ah, Mr. Victim, yes, I'm glad to say that I've got the go-ahead to lend you the money you require, yes? We will, of course, want as security the deeds of your house, of your aunt's house, of your second cousin's house, of your wife's parents' house, and of your granny's bungalow. And we will, in addition, need a controlling interest in your new company, unrestricted access to your private bank account, the deposit in our vaults of your three children as hostages, and a full legal indemnity against any acts of embezzlement carried out against you by any members of our staff during the normal course of their duties. No, I'm afraid we couldn't accept your dog instead of your youngest child. We would like to suggest a brand new scheme of ours under which 51% of both your dog and your wife pass to us in the event of your suffering a serious accident. Fine. No, not at all. Nice to do business with you.